guys ready to get this party started? Do you want the good show or the great show?
Cool, me too, because the show depends on you.
In a few moments, I'm going to be requesting a few volunteers to participate in tonight's show.
That's all what hypnosis is. It's the artist's suggestion.
It's not magic. It's not mystical. And I'm going to show you tonight how to become aware of your potential.
How many people here daydream? Say yes. That's a trance state.
You want to quit smoking, lose weight, manage stress? Great. We're not going to do that tonight.
And that's what I'm looking for, the class clowns, the histrionic personality types, people that like to have some fun.
When can I do that again?
It's a pleasant feeling of total relaxation, focus, and concentration. That's all it is.
You're into it. You're totally aware. You just don't care.
We're going to turn you into the stars of tonight's show.
It's a guided daydream.
What happens if I don't wake up?
Well, you're not asleep.
It's the art of suggestion.
Have some fun.
Oh, man, that felt so good.
The first 12 people up here get to be participant. Hit it.
Let's go. The party's up here. Hey, sir, you can come up.
Get your motor running.
And just exhale slowly as you focus on that light. You want your eyes to burn. You want them to tug. You want them to pull. And take another deep breath through your nose and hold even deeper. And
this time as you exhale, swallow. Take one more good deep breath and hold.
Nah, the hypnotist ain't gonna get me.
All right, on the count of three, get on your mark, get set, go! All right, you're going around that left leg. Now you're going around the left-hand turn. Wow! Straighten it up, now you're coming around the right. You're going that speed bump. Look out for the speed bump. Boom! Oh, gee! All right, keep going. Now you're coming around that right-hand turn. But look at your rear view mirror. Now straighten it up. Look in the mirror. Here come the rocks. Here comes the Schumacher. Boy, we got some talented people up here tonight. Jeez Louise. All it is focus, relaxation, and concentration, and just letting yourself be free. Overcome your fears. Fear of public speaking, fear of rejection, fear of failure. When you overcome your fear and you take a risk like this, you can see how much fun you can have in your life. Because I tell you what, there's more fun on stage than it is sitting out there watching. But it's been an absolute pleasure working with you. I love you. Good night.